Turning now to our showbiz beat tonight, one actress plays a villain in the summer horror flick Annabelle Comes Home, you know, the really scary doll one. Well, she's doing something else pretty significant behind the scenes, though. She's hosting a foster child from Colombia. Yeah, here is Natalia Safran's passion project.